Bhavya Vithas, Nachiket, festive season around the corner. What are your top tips? What to buy, what not to buy, trends this season?
I think the most important trend is quality and sustainability. So buy something which is amazingly high quality, which you can wear this year and for years to come. I mean, today morning I had a client who came for, you know, worn a kurta about 5 years ago and she was wearing it with pride. So nothing is more sustainable than that. Coming to colors, I think soft pastels are really in for day and like even evening functions. Brights are really in for night, and deep jewel tones always work for night as well. In terms of embroidery, what I'm excited to show you is something like this, which is like intricate pearl work. Like something like this takes maybe about 2,500 hours of embroidery. It's all hand done and it's exquisite, and it's something that will be a part of your wardrobe for decades to come. In terms of saris, we have something like that, which is pastel and works beautifully for, you know, mums of the groom or bride. Or you have something then which is for the bride herself, which is sexy and young and very mehndi oriented. So we've got those looks as well. For evening wear, I have something like that, which is again like a priestess sari, which is bejeweled and like sexy cocktail glam, you know, very Bombay in that sense, but very jazzy 20s Calcutta kind of a vibe about it, which is wonderful. And for men, what we have apart from this is a whole lot of beautiful
classic.
You know, stuff that you can wear now and wear over and over again. So, I mean, Calcutta loves this and I love Calcutta back. So, it's very nice to be here.
Nachiket, your Calcutta Faves Award. What do you like doing when you're in the city? You come here many, many times every year.
Yes, I've been coming here for years, yes.
Little bit on what you love to eat, where you love to go.
So, you know, I mean, when I come for work, there's not much time to go around, unfortunately. But I love exploring, like, the old, you know, lanes of Calcutta. I love seeing the markets. I love seeing all of that. I'm a huge foodie. And for me, like, Bengali food particularly is of great joy. So, I love going to Six Baligans Place when I'm here. Because that's, like...
You vegetarian? No.
Not at all. So, I mean, for me, I love the fish. I love the big tea. I love the little, you know, like, everything from, like, the kosho mangsho. I hope I got that right. To, you know, the whole gamut of foods. I have a massive sweet tooth, so I love everything from mishti doi to rasgulla to everything that Calcutta has to offer. And most importantly, what I enjoy being here is the warmth of the people, because I think it's one of the warmest cities. People are lovely, they're friendly, and it's so nice to be here.